Timeless Concepts from Physics Helpline. This is a video tutorial series through which we will sharpen our problem solving skill. First, we will analyze the problem on hand to find the related concepts. Then using these, we will develop a method which will produce the solution. This will help the students aspiring to get into IIT to understand the much needed advanced theories and applications in physics. In this video tutorial, we will discuss a problem on the interference of light waves. The question is as follows. A beam of light consisting of two wavelengths, 450 nanometers and 750 nanometers, is used to produce interference fringes in a Young's double slit experiment in which the separation of the slits is 1 millimeter and the distance of the screen from the plane of the slits is 120 centimeters. Find the distance between two successive regions of complete darkness on the screen. Before proceeding to solve the problem, let us recall the related concepts. When two wavelengths are present in the light beam illuminating the slits in Young's double slit experiment, there will be complete darkness at a point on the screen only when both the wavelengths produce a minimum at that point. The position of the nth order minimum produced by a wavelength lambda is given in equation 1. Now, we are in a position to solve the problem in the question using these concepts. The two wavelengths given in the question are lambda m is equal to 450 nanometers and lambda n is equal to 750 nanometers. Let the mth dark fringe due to lambda m and the nth dark fringe due to lambda n are formed at positions ym and yn, which are given in equations 2 and 3. For complete darkness, ym and yn must coincide. Therefore, equating ym and yn and simplifying, we get n is equal to 3m plus 1 divided by 5. This condition is satisfied when the values of m are 3 and 8 and the corresponding values of n are 2 and 5. The two positions y1 and y2 for wavelength lambda m are given in equations 4 and 5. Therefore, distance between y1 and y2 is given in equation 6. Now, putting the values and simplifying, we get delta y is equal to 2.7 millimeters, which is the answer to the question.